Demons are spectacular matchmakers. They take this person with these soul wounds and this person with these soul wounds. They don't match. And then they cause them to fall in love. Huh? And then it goes well for a few weeks. And then guess what happens? Hell comes to breakfast. And we get what? A divorce. How do people survive soul wounds? Well, let's check it out. They develop, with the help of demons, defense mechanisms. Demons help you develop a defense mechanism. This is the person's mind protecting their soul. And they develop these defense mechanisms many times unconsciously, subconsciously. They don't know they're doing it. Okay? Well, that would be Freud's term, an alter ego, but I don't like to quote him too much. He was a cokehead. But anyway, here's the definition.